Alright, welcome back to Pirate Radio Broadcast Football. What a crazy game. Cowboys-Patriots. Overtime. Alright, got H.T. Baum, the assistant coach and quarterback. Got Bobby J. over here. Let's take a look at the weekly awards. We're coming into week number 7. This is the bye week for the Cowboys. Well, Jake is the NFC offense wide receiver. 9 receptions, 249 receiving yards, 27.7 receiving average, 3 receiving touchdowns. And Jabba, the safety. 14 tackles, 1 interception. And for the Patriots, Bourne, wide receiver. And Phillips, the safety. 6 tackles, 3 interceptions, and 1 touchdown. What an interesting... I mean, we had one of the greatest games, Cowboys-Patriots. And they're representing 2 of the offense... NFC offense and NFC defense are stealth aliens. Jake and Job. And then the AFC offense, AFC defense for the Patriots. I think it's acceptable. I think it's appropriate. One of the greatest games I've ever seen. Do you regret not being part of it? I was injured. I mean, I'm recovering from my injury. But do you regret? Of course. I mean, but no, Colt McCoy and the other quarterbacks, they, you know, Savage McKenzie and you, Fast Talking Eddie, and very impressive. Thank you. It's the bye week. Usually nothing's going to happen. Charlene Piggy Goober is wondering any plans for the bye week. A lot of guys were hoping to get a little extra relaxation. And beyond what they normally get. You know, like recharge the batteries with friends and family. You cool with that? Of course I'm cool with it. You want to use the off week to prepare for the next game? Rest and relaxation. Yeah, we heard it. After that win last week. Thanks, coach. You're welcome. Head coach Armini is out doing social media. Okay. Players ready to negotiate. So what's gonna... Well, we got Kennedy. He wants a better bonus. Alright, let's work on it. Alright, he's been signed. Elvis Arminius. Okay. Better get out the big checkbook. Let's make him an offer. He's back. Jake. Uh-oh, was right. Oh my gosh. Hey, make him an offer. All right, perfect. Puck, the Puckster, Chucky. Ishmi, It's me. Alright, let's. You better be careful. They want to get paid. I know. Better salary. Ah, I knew it. Come on, Ishmi, what are you gonna buy? Zach. Oh my gosh. He wants a better bonus and duration. Zeke. Come on, he's already paid. Thank you, Zeke. Pinky Goober. Oh my gosh. Hey, come on. You better get out the checkbook. You're the ATM right now, buddy. Thank you, Charlene. Zeus. Hey, whatever happened to Zeus? Injury. Well, I guess he needs the money for the hospital bills. Ooh, my gosh, we just got hit hard. Hey, you better make sure my contract, you know, is up to my par. You're right. Look at my signing bonus, zero. I'm not happy about this paycheck. How do I know you all ain't gonna be traded to the Texans? You don't. Returning from injury. All these Baraki, Dylan, Steven, Lewis, Kennedy. Ooh, got all these injured. I didn't know Baraki was injured. I don't think he was. Oh, Randy. And Thomas and Watkins. What about you? That's what I'm wondering. Whatever happened to me? What am I gonna return from an injury? Am I ever gonna play again? I don't know. Take a look at medical. When are we going to get our starting quarterback back? That's what I want to know. Where is medical? You see my name anywhere around there? No. When am I coming back? Wow. McCoy has fatigue. Sam McKenzie has fatigue. Abraham Isaac has fatigue. I got fatigue. You haven't even played. I know. Oh, I've been injured all this time. I'm getting fatigued. When am I gonna come back? I think it's over for you. I think it's over. What do you mean it's over? I don't think we'll ever get you back. You know what? I think it's over. Hold on there. I'm not ready to hang up my cleats. Now I think it's over. Well, let's take a look at the roster. I want to play, you know. I'm ready to come back. Yes, I have McKenzie. You're not even there anymore. Well, that is so terrible. Well, Sam McKenzie really needs to get some reps. Hold it. Get back to the roster. Am I even on the team anymore? You're injured. Yeah, but how long? Gosh, I'm not dead. Injury report. Uninjured. Tiny Tina's still injured, a ruptured disc. How did that happen? I don't know. She's the kicker. I don't have an injury. Why? How come I'm not coming back? That's a good question. You're not injured anymore. I think they're getting rid of you. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. I'm the 6th ranked quarterback in the league. I'm in the top 3% of quarterbacks. I'm not even injured anymore. I know. Look, I can come back. You haven't been cleared. That is not fair. Dude, it's coming from the head office. It's because we've been winning. And we don't need you. But that is not fair.
19. Ready, go. Cardinal. Panther 60. Ready, go. Okay, great. Viking 18. Ready. Okay, ready. 19 Tiger. Pace. Put. Sixty bison. Ready, hut. Come on. Set. Bronco 80. Hut. Panther 60. Cub 19. Set up 70 Timberwolf. 70 Ranger. Go! Go. 60 Eagle. Check, Panther. Ready. Here we go, set. Cougar 19. Smash. Hut. Cowboy 80. Cardinal 18. 70 Timberwolf. Check, go. Set. 60 Bison. Cougar 19. Go. Got it. Ready. Go. Panther 60, Bronco 80. Check, go. Let's go now. 70 Timberwolf, 60 Eagle. Go. Cardinal. Ready, go. Let's go. 19 Tiger. Hawk 70. Ready. Set. 60 Eagle. Ready. 70 Lion. Hustle. Ready. Hut. Thank you. Anthony! Viking 18! Panther 60! Panther 60! Cardinal, 18 Cardinal, Viking 18. Let go. Ready up. 19 Tiger, 19 Tiger. Bison, 60 bison. Ready, go. Ready, ready. Cowboy 80. Ready, ready. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Ready! Bronco 80! Ready! Ready? 60 bison, 60 bison. Let's go now. 70 Timberwolf. Check go. Go. 19 Tiger, 19 Tiger. Cowboy 80. Ready, go. There we go, set. 60 Eagle, 60 Eagle. Timberwolf. Ready, ready. Go. Cougar 19. Cougar 19. Car, that go. Let's go! 18 Cardinal, 18 Cardinal, ready, go! Here we go, set, six, ready, ready! Ready?